It is Wednesday. It is humid. It's not hot, but it's humid out. And I thought I would get a few of these does trimmed. There's 14 of them. I will not get them all done today. It's pretty much whoever comes through the gate right now. So we'll see who comes through the gate. Come on, go! Everybody. No. Hey, not everybody. Come on, get up there, heavy butt. Come on, Leslie.
Nope, that way.
Come on. Come on. Hey, you have to get up there. Come on. Today is trimming their feet, but I will check their eyelids. Not bad. Oh, there goes the fan. This is Jade, sister to Jewel, half sister to Hercules. You'll notice I'm putting collars on them. We actually took their collars off when they were in with Zeus because he's got horns. And I just wanted to make sure nobody got tangled up. She knocked the fan over twice. That time wasn't so bad. Alright. Let's see who's next. You want to be next? Little Kenna. Hey. No, you have to go on the stand. That's a girl. Come on. That's a good girl. Little Kenna. Anyway, she's a 2-year-old. This is her second time. And she should be a lot bigger come kidding time than what she is right now. not this big. This is Leslie. Leslie is a first timer, first time having kids. I like Leslie. She's a little loud, but Hercules's niece. Jade's daughter. We don't have to worm this goat very often. We got Henna. Henna, can I see your eyes? Oh, nice. Okay, so Henna is Boogie's mom. She is nowhere near as friendly as Boogie. Okay, so the next culprit is not a goat. She needs her nails clipped. I don't have my cutters out here, but let's see. Some of them she has pulled off herself. Some she hasn't. These Pyrenees have dew claws. Oh, I'm sorry. It's long. It's okay. I just cut it. See, it's okay. Look here. You got another one that's stuck in your foot. In your front foot. Yeah, let me see. Oh, yeah. Not really sure what she does with these. Because I know she's always digging. Alright. Can I see this one back here? Pyrenees have dew claws, and you gotta watch them because they will curl into each other, curl into the foot. And that's what hers are doing. She doesn't want me to cut them. Because they're long. Let's see this one. Okay, let me see this side. She's like, that part of it. And yes, I could get bit, and I might. Toenails trim, and one of those is that long. All right, this is King. Mirabelle's daughter. Still not sure if she's, I don't know if she got bred or not. I gotta write them all down. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.